spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked out conscious in the school.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region.
Officials can't be safe.
Wicked.
Honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Good. Big shout out to the lovely Piece of Love TV. Thank you for coming in. Hope you're had a good day, having a good evening. I just got home. Worked 12 to 9. Closed with the lovely Bootsy. She actually just dropped me off, 10 minutes ago, probably not that long. It just happened. Phone's tripping out here. Phone. Big shout out M&J, Marty and Jamie. It's going, I feel that I have a lot of those days. I actually felt pretty good, but God, after about 5 o'clock, I started to get ill. It was kind of busy the whole time I was there. I guess we get to look around here. This looks wild. This view is crazy. Man, these graphics are crazy looking. It's like virtual reality. Cheers, Marty, thank you. I didn't drink anything last night, but thought I'd drink a few tonight. Try to entertain y'all some. Oh, we got some CDs. What kind of CDs we got over here? Can't tell. I don't even know why I'm looking around. It ain't like I got. Oh, there's a gun. I can get it. Man, this looks incredible. Oh. Oh, God. Must be a nightmare, hopefully. Decided to stream this. Never played this one. Thinking this might be actually better than some of them. Hey, the Bud Files, much love. Yep, that's a smart decision right there. Yep. Best thing she could do. Woo! Oh, she was dreaming. That's a good thing. We got 3 likes already, thank y'all. Share me out. Dang it, we need 1,000,000 views.
3 more days, then I can kiss his tail goodbye.
TV. Flashlight. Oh, big shout out my sister Lisa Cook Machal. She is a member and sponsor for the channel. Anybody in here or watches later, please, please subscribe. Thank you for coming. Get down. Let there be light. I just got home. I worked 12 to 9 today. Making up some hours this week because last week I took a short week. That's the fun of making the schedule. That was a long day, Lou. I was getting ill about 5 o'clock. And I got it together. Me and Jean worked together tonight.
Who could that be?
I don't know. I wish there was some damn lights in here. Let's get out! Oh, snap. Oh, you're screwed. Good God. Oh, Lord. That thing will help you none. Headshots. There you go. Unload. Ah, still didn't help. Ah. Hell with that thing.
What the hell is that thing?
I don't know. Get the hell out of there. Run! Keep running, stupid. Don't look back. Oh, yeah, right. It crashed through a wall. That's not going to help. Damn it, man. Oh my God, really? Run right into him. Oh God. Go. Okay. Oh my God. Damn. That made me jump a little. Oh Lord. We're almost away. Run! Faster! Oh, you're so slow. What the hell's wrong with you? Faster, faster, faster. I'd still be getting the hell out of there.
Jill? Over
That's some pick-me-up.
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Get the hell up. Fine place to retreat to, ain't it? We need a... Oh, God. Am I supposed to go that way? Nope. I thought I was going the wrong way. Screwed. Oh, he done been bit. You should have kept running.
We're gonna make a run for it.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
Run, stupid. Run, you idiot. Shit. Oh, seriously. Where the hell am I supposed to run to? There we go. Damn. I just got lucky on that one. Out. Oh, stupid dogs. Run. Damn, this is a rough start. Oh, come on. Get off of me, jerk. Get in there. Thank you. I'm over here moving the controller, trying to make her move over. I'm surprised we'll have, we might have a better stream of this in the future. pretty awesome looking. I'm liking this one so far. I'm coming. Nothing stopped me, damn it. Why? Why? Now we're stuck in this damn hellhole. Oh, no.
Sorry. Start, damn it.
Start, you son of a...
It's my turn, bitch.
Oh, might have took care of him. Can y'all hear me? Yep. Making sure. Oh, he's still. Oh my God. That's not good. Oh, there we go. Bam! Give him another.
Hey, easy, baby. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
It's Carlos. I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
Well, that was a cool start. How come it says there's only one person watching? What happened?
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing some.
Thought we were doing good for a minute.
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on.
See, YT's lying. Marty and Jamie's still in here. YT, get your numbers straight. Y'all kill me with that. They're probably jipping me on money, too. Probably really got 20 people watching. They do this crap. I know there's more than one person watching. There's always one without... Oh, see how it went back up? There's more than two. YT trying to play me.
Knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Would you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Promise your obedience. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service.
See, piece of love still in there.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa.
It's insane.
We're just here to help.
Well, I got 10 people watching.
Your company is responsible for infecting.
That might be why after these are like the next day, where I have way more views than what I than the people that are in, which people do watch these after the fact too, but
this way.
Well, I'll end up at least 30 male, maybe. I don't know what I'll end up with this one. First time streaming this Resident Evil. I'm liking this better so far. Got some help telling me where to go. Got it on easy. We might make it through this one. Maybe. Graphics are awesome.
She is an elite operative of RPD.
This almost looks like it might be remastered.
Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill.
Four likes, thank you.
Yes, platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue Savitov.
Great. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses.
Oh, what a day.
Oh, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can.
I should sleep damn good tonight.
We can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
We'll try to make this a long stream, though.
I'm in.
I ain't got to get up early tomorrow. It's going to rain anyway, so shouldn't be doing anything.
Thank you, Jim.
Which sucks. I got a video to do.
We can use this to stay in contact.
A haunted mansion. It's coming. And we'll try to go inside it, too.
We need to get you geared up.
Like, get crazy.
Head up the street, though. You'll find supplies there.
I might could do it Sunday. It just, I might. We'll see. If it just rains all day tomorrow, though, that's going to, I don't know. Could still do it, I guess. What am I doing? I'm supposed to be going somewhere. Wasn't paying attention. Sitting there talking. What am I supposed to be doing? I was too busy talking. Guess we'll figure it out. Nothing, okay. Take his gun. Oh, there we go. There we are. I'm supposed to be going somewhere up through here.
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got to be clearing the tracks. You might get the subway infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start with restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Hours.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
Ah, we get to save it. That's nice. Make sure I do that right. Okay. It's always, where do you go on these games? That's the way I came.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Wow. If you shoot it, why wouldn't it? Man, come on. See, I can't do nothing with it. What the hell? chumps. Knife ain't doing much, is it? I should kill him with a knife. I don't care if he kills me. I'm gonna take a break if he does. Son of a... Yeah, knife don't do crap against them. Guess it did then, chump. Mother. All right, I came in that way, I think. Probably going the right way. Hey, Christopher Cox, 1991 YouTube, much love. Thank you for coming in. All right, y'all, I'm taking a short break. Like I said, I've worked 9 hours. As soon as I got here, I went live, so I'm taking a short break. We'll let her, well, we'll let her go this way. Just to see which way do we go. I guess we go that way. All right. We'll just give y'all a little view of whatever. And I'll be in the chat. Short break, y'all. Thank everybody for coming in. Don't forget to hit the like button. We got 4 likes still. Thank y'all. I'll be back. All right. Yep, continue. What happens if I hit continue? Can we skip it? Of course not. Thank everybody for coming in. At this time, we got 5 likes. Whew, well, how late I'll be up tonight, honestly. Long day. I'm starting to feel it once I sit down. Chick. Maybe. But this is already here. Maybe not. Oh, you son of a... Get off of him. Get off of me. Damn it. Good God, somebody else trying to hit me. Where you do it. Coming here thinking there might be some medical attention I could receive. Can't go that way. Oh, there's another one. Get the hell out of here. Oh, they get back up. Well, that time, chump. Oh, no. Come on. I'm taking you out, you son of a... God.
This must be the subway company's offices.
What do you mean, nothing? That's where, man, you gotta be kidding me. Gotta be something. Ain't looking like it. Man, I come all this way. Goodness. Yep, there's nowhere to go. That's just to store stuff. Ain't that some crap? See, I done went in there, I'm pretty sure. I don't think I've been in here. We can save it again. Must be doing something, right? I'll do my inventory. Maybe I go this way. Come on, you gotta make them count. Oh, come on. Maybe.
I sent Carlos to clear rubble from Trax. Gives him chance to clear rubble from his brain.
What the hell does that mean? I done screwed up here. I think I did done screw up. All it did, something, he said something to me. There. Oh, hell no. Yep, this is where I was. See, this is what I hate about these damn games. You'll end up screwing up going all the way back to where the hell you came from. Bunch of horse crap. Save it again. Oh, nope. Get out of there. Alright, back out here. Where the hell do we go? Big nothing there either. Oh yeah, the fire extinguisher. See, I need something to turn that damn thing on. Where would it be? Oh, gunpowder. Nope, that ain't it. Where would it be? Can't get in there. So I don't think there's anything down here. We went in here before. Yep. So maybe. Well, I guess I should go this way. That's where I came a minute. Nah, I've been in there too. Get out. Find it, finally. Jesus. Wait a minute. I'm back down here again. Oh, come on. Wasting bullets. Watch them. That's what she gets. Because they're all that crap. There's something I'm supposed to find some damn where. Frustrating. It's cool though. I may end up having to play this straight one day and figure it all out. Or cheat. There's something somewhere that I gotta find. Find gunpowder and bullets. I went that way before also. Hey, that's not where I got killed at, actually. Oh, let's go back this way. So you just have to find something somewhere. We buy old toys. Oh, and it's locked, of course. Says here. Been here too. I'm lost. Yeah, I think this is back to the damn train thing. Yeah, wasting my time. This is a non-drinking game. I thought it was going to be a little easier at first, but probably pass by whatever stupid ass part I need somewhere. But I do like it. We'll get it right one of these days. Let's see. Where should I go? Go that way. Didn't I just come from that way? I did. Hell, that's the only place to go. Hell, I have to go that way. So I guess totally go back to where I come from. I don't know. Yep, this is exactly what I did last time. See, what does that mean? confused. Clear rubble, hails, go. So he's like up there. I can't do jack crap. I guess I'll go back up this way. We're lost. Actually, I may be going the right way now. I don't know. No, I'm not. Oh, well, I'm about to get the hell off of here. I've had it. I go back to watching movies. Till tomorrow. I'm probably not going to be able to go anywhere tomorrow because it's going to be raining, so I'm going to try to grind like hell on here tomorrow doing something. I should feel alright no matter what I do tonight, so. I'm going to play this again though, off stream, and get past this damn part. I don't know, I may finish. I got so much crap. I put Final Destination 3 in last night and watched most of it. I might finish that off tonight. I watched the first, I showed you the Chucky stuff I got. I made myself watch the first one of those last night, which I actually enjoyed it. It'd been a while since I watched it, and it looked pretty good. But I don't know. I still got all the original Transformer cartoons I bought. God, I don't even know. A month or two ago. I haven't watched all those yet. It's so many of those. It was well worth the money. I guess I go back this damn way. You could shoot this lock. Oop. Gunpowder. Oop, don't work. Don't work. There's something right around here. Well, oh, wait a minute. Ah, gunpowder again. You see, you about got me, didn't you? You're done. So I need something to turn that off. I have nothing. I could turn that off. I could see I might watch a cheat about how to do that. Something somewhere. Must have missed. Where the hell it would be. Went through there. Maybe something down here. There's got to be somewhere. What is this? More gun. I keep finding gunpowder. I don't need gunpowder. I need a damn wrench to turn the thing on. The hell. Locked up somewhere. I need a code. Or I need something. Bull crap. I guarantee you I'm going to have to watch something to figure this damn shit out. Spoke too soon. Nothing over here I can use. Like, this is a different area. How are you gonna get back up, you son of a... to something, y'all, I think. Not hell, I've been here too already. Oh my God. I have. I've been here. Been here too. Nope. Man, damn it. Yep, I'd have been here too. There's nothing. It's crazy. I just need something for that damn fire extinguisher, I think. What is this? A fire hose. I bet you that's what I needed this whole damn time. Oh my God. And grenade. See, I got somewhere, y'all. Just about to give up. I got no cutters. See, now I think I go back to where I was and I got a fire extinguisher. Trophy, at least. Wherever the hell we're supposed to go. Oh, no, you don't. Wherever we're supposed to go back to. God, all that ways. What is this? That's the railroad. We don't want to go there, I don't think. I might have to, actually. Let's see. I don't think so. Big shout out, Christopher Cox. Thank you for coming in. Okay, let's go back. Oh, let's go back this one, at least. See, I done got what I needed. Now I'm not where I need to be. Or maybe I'm going back that way. I hope I'm going back that way. I'm trying to find this before I get off of here. I do not want to do this again. There it is, maybe. No. There it is. son of a... Finally! Finally! All that time! All that time wandering around, I finally found what the hell I needed. I got no bullets. Oh, we need those. Save, yes, 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 yes. Definitely save, thank goodness. All right, y'all. I'm gonna stay on here. Ha! Big surprise. I thought about ending it, but since I got there. Saving it again, just to make sure. Alright. Now, I'm gonna take another break. And y'all can take one also, anybody that's interested in watching me. I'm not going to be on here too awfully longer, but like I said when I started, I'm trying to make this a live stream, or a long stream, so make up for some lost time. Been doing getting some views on my videos here lately, though. Guess maybe I'm getting better or whatever. Doing better content, I guess. Actually going places, but... I'll be back, y'all. I'll be in the chat. Big shout out to everybody in here. Well, I'm glad I got through that damn part. That was aggravating the hell out of me. catch y'all on back for a little bit. Look at my poor woman. She's all to hell. I think last time I was at the beach, it was with, I know it was. So a fire Farah. And her brother that passed away, it's all video too. It's crazy. Yay, we got somewhere. Victory, I feel like. I'm wandering around forever looking for a... Damn. Looking for a damn water hose.
He might have been infected.
No chances.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. No need a bleeding heart like you get in the way.
Do I follow this moron? I don't know. I don't think I do. I think I go out this door, possibly. Yep. No, that's where I was just at. Second, let's see. I guess I do go that way. You fucking language, I'm sorry. Can't shoot these dogs, they're moving too fast. Oh my goodness. Run! You son of a, get off me. Save it again, one up. It's a lot of it where I already was. Or not. No, I haven't been there. Hey, nothing else here. I got no lock pick. Backtracking. See, I need all that stuff. That's somewhere else too, probably. HIP pouch. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. Went through there. I'm getting lost again. Take that. Yep, that's where I just was. Bam! Then I'm gonna have to go back, find a lockpick, wherever in the hell it might be up. Yep, next time I play this, I'm gonna do it straight and get past all this crap. Alrighty, I'm about to get off of here. I've had it. I think this will be something I might can get through. I actually like it, but just getting missing stuff. But, yep, I'm going to get off of here. Like I said, tomorrow, I'm going to try to grind tomorrow, and I don't know what I'm going to play. I got new basketball to play. I'm thinking about hooking the steering wheel up, playing some Gran Turismo, to try to make a long stream, because, like I said, it's supposed to be raining, so I doubt I'm going to be going anywhere, unless it's the store. Cheers, Marty. Thank all y'all for staying in so long. Y'all are awesome. My number one supporters, Peace and Love TV, M&J. Definitely. But big shout out to M&J, Peace and Love TV. Christopher Cox, 1991 YouTube. Another great supporter. Who else? My sister, also, and a sponsor for the channel, Lisa Cook Machaw. The Bud Files, another great supporter, comes at every stream. Thank you so much. And that was it. And thanks for everybody else that stopped by and gave me a view, because we had more people, obviously. But anyway, more to come, y'all. Until then, be safe out there. Keep your eyes, your ears open, and always keep it real. Love y'all, and I'll see you later. Much love.